Los Angeles. She's lived here her entire life, and she says that was the longest earthquake I have ever experienced. Not jerky, smooth and rolling. That describes it perfectly. It was rolling. It did feel like it went on for quite a long time.